Hey y'all, welcome to the channel. It is so hot today. I pulled out the legs. I kept my hoodie on, but I'm really gonna take this hoodie off as soon as I get in there. Maybe it's cold, but y'all see where we at. Yeah. Today, it's not that many people here, and I hope it's not nobody in this room. I hope it's not nobody in this room, cause I'm gonna be in there recording. Yeah. But we're going to do my hourglass routine. I just need to get in and do something. I don't really want to sweat too much because I got my hair done. Is the light? Is it? Yeah, I know I'm doing legs for sure. But yeah, I'm just going to do my normal shit. My normal gym routine. Hourglass enforced, I guess. I'm saying hourglass like girl. No, and I don't look like no damn hourglass. Bye. Let's get in
here. It's nobody here for real. Thank God. Yes, but this is the locker room. I'm gonna put you in the locker. I don't use the lockers cause, well, sometimes I use the lockers and I just put my shit in there and hope nobody steal it. Oh, it should be fine, I guess. I think I'm gonna go to the blue room today. Cause I pay for the ladies' women's workout fitness room, like the ladies only, and the like training thing or whatever. And it don't be nobody in there. And it be so cute. So I think I'm gonna go in the blue room cause it's more space. And it's actually cuter to record in here. I don't think I'm gonna be talking much more on this. I think I'm gonna just get to the workout. So yeah, I'm so excited.
Girl, I know you wanna. You know I wanna. Yeah, she keep giving me looks. Hotter than the six in the summer. Dead ass, girl, I want. Girl, I know you wanna. You know I wanna. She keep giving me looks. Yeah. Girl, I know you wanna. She's a spice, ride pipe like bike, like Yokohama. She heard the thing bend like banana. So she wanna give me the Adunanani. Oh, yeah. She say I'm a sweeter man. But she say that she don't need a man. I say, why don't we make an agreement then? We can just. While we're being friends, girl, I know you wanna. You know I wanna. Girl, I know you wanna. You know I wanna. Shorty too fly though. That's all I know. She don't sing songs, but if I go strong, she gon' hit this high note. She knows she working with the nana, and she wanna give me the adunanani. She say I'm a sweeter man, but she say that she don't need a man. What if we make an agreement then we can just while we're being friends? Girl, I know you wanna. I know you wanna. Girl, I know you wanna. I know you want to, girl. Ride the pipe like a bike, oh. Do the things you know I like, oh. I'm the man in my ends, oh. You're the one that's not pretend. Cause the pussy too good, drink too strong. Yeah, I too change, I'm too sprung. Yeah. I pussy too good, drink too strong. Yeah, I too change, I'm so gone. I girl, I know you wanna. I know you wanna. Girl, I know you wanna. wanna. I know you want to, girl, girl, I know you wanna. I know you want to, girl, girl, I know you wanna.
Girl. Boy. Shoot. I'm tired. I had got hot. I had to check this lace. I told y'all I was not trying to sweat my wig off. This day too, I didn't want that. So I had to go take a break. I got abs left and it's gonna be quick. Just a little circuit. And then I'm out of here. And then I'm out of here. Yeah. Alright. Here we go. Next montage.
Yeah. Somebody hit me today and they're like, nah, just make sure, you know, you tell me what to do when I get there, you know? I said I respect you. No problem. I got all these blessings just to give it to others anyway. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. My hand's always open. For real. Hey, 33 years, I gave that to the game. 33 mil, I say that for the rain. 500 weeks, I fill the charts with my pain. 500 mil and I fall back in the six. Finally give you niggas the space you need to exist. Michael Jackson shit, but the palace is not for kids. Still women saying it's childish the way we live. Brought a few W's to the six. Baby mama fluke, but I love her for who she is. Baby Wayne and Tez responsible for this shit. Half the time I question my consciousness in this shit. Other times I question if compliments are legit. Full time I'm out here confident as a bitch. Trying to make good on the promises that I give. Trying to make sure my accomplices are legit. Register the business in my brother's.